Then there was Man O' War, one of the great racehorses of all time.
Man O' War may have been the most extraordinary racehorse who ever lived. He was a freak. He was only beaten once in a 21-race career. He had a lordly, imperious, difficult temper. His trainer once said of him, he was hell to break, a headache to handle, and a catapult to ride.
Man O' War was owned by Mr. Riddle, who actually ended up owning War Admiral, who